so cold. Anyone? Can you hear me? Nema? Chitin? Conch? Blue guy? I think this is my fault.
What word comes to mind when you think of the Earth?
Hello? Is someone there?
Would you say the Earth is beautiful?
No. It's mean, and it's rude, and it's scary. And everything nice in it just gets messed up eventually anyway.
It's over. It's all over. But like, for real this time.
There you are! Do you know what happened to the others?
Oh, now you care about the others, is that right? They can get boiled for all I care, and as a matter of fact, so can you! Take a look, pal. Here's the treasure you had us throw our lives away for!
What's that?
It's nothing! Nothing usable at all! No plastic, no glass, not even a single nugget of foam. Just this pile of damp paper. It's totally worthless.
It was really all for nothing? So what do we do now?
You want my advice? Go find whatever the apex predator is down here and jump in their goddamn mouth! Then you'll finally be valuable to someone!
If the world is ugly, then you need to fight. Fight to rip this ugly world apart.
I don't want to. I'm tired of fighting. I never wanted to be any good at it. I'm never getting my show back. So what's the point?
If you don't fight, you will die like prey, along with the rest of this world.
Maybe I don't care.
Every step of the way, you've seen the fracturing of this world. Water is turning to acid around you. Lucid minds coming apart at the seams. And deep down, you understand what it means. That this world is reaching the spiral center. That apocalypse is nigh. But do you comprehend apocalypse, little crab? Can you? Certainly not. If you had truly lost hope, if you understood that this world must end, if you could hear the silence that comes afterwards, all that would remain in your mind is an endless scream. You think you've hit rock bottom, little crab? There is so much lower you can go.
Thank you.